And more than $71 million is coming to South Carolina for transit projects. The money comes from the U.S. Department of Transportation and will be used to buy new buses, help repair backlogs, and transition to new technologies that will reduce carbon emissions. The funding comes from the Infrastructure Investment and Jobs Act, which President Biden signed into law in November of last year.